No product should have hidden dangers. That's where product safety engineers come in. They protect the public by making sure that manufactured goods, when used properly, are safe. It's the job of the safety engineer to test products before they ever leave the factory. They also investigate the causes of accidents, injuries, or illnesses that result from product usage. They look for shortcomings that could cause injury or even death. For example, sharp edges or small pieces that could cause a child to choke. They work with the manufacturer to redesign the product or to add appropriate warning labeling. The safety engineer is responsible for reviewing the printed instructions that accompany most products, ensuring that the instructions are accurate and clearly understandable. Attention to detail, concentration, and problem solving are essential abilities for this job. An engineering degree is necessary, and you may need a master's to specialize in product safety. This is a stable job with good pay and regular hours. The work usually takes place at a testing lab, manufacturing plant, or in front of a computer at a desk. The job of product safety engineer comes with a lot of responsibility. People are putting their safety into your hands.